this area is off limits.
Smugglers. Asar needs them cleared away.
You're one of Azar's men.
I am. Azar tells me you two are interested in furs to trade for a gift.
That will show King Flan the reach of Bardet's trade.
We'll get the furs you need.
How can I help?
With trade post supplies. We'll build up the post for better and faster trade.
Where would I get these supplies?
Monasteries are a good place. They'll have what you need.
Ireland must have many trading posts.
It does. Each post trades specific goods. Here, we gather furs. But elsewhere, all manner of things.
Thank you, friend.
Goodbye, Eivor.
Let's have a song.
More sail!
Strike up a tune.
Yeah.
Give me a hand with this. A good hole. Let's go.
I see by your smile that the expedition was fruitful. Should we build something? Send the forest to Dublin. Azar will help you find more posts to capture.
Goodbye, friend.
Eivor, the furs have arrived from Rathdan. We can now trade for Flan's gift. Come, check the storage.
Azar, you have your trade post.
In fact, I have heard from the trader himself. We have furs enough for Flan's gift. Here, my friend, make the trade. Spices that cannot be obtained anywhere else. I will see them delivered for the coronation. Flan will certainly grasp the strength of Dublin's trade. Speaking of, Eivor, there are abandoned trade posts across Ireland.
You're suggesting I claim them to increase Dublin's reach.
We will gain access to goods we could not otherwise obtain. There is great bounty to be had.
I will look for opportunities. Meanwhile, I'll find Badith. He'll be pleased to hear Flan's gift.